You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is I equals 2 over 3. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 2 to both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the i. Divide both sides by 3. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is I equals 2 over 3.